So, I'm playing Wallrider, and I'm speaking with Dallin right now. And something's happened on Wallrider. Oh god, I'm gonna zoom in on Wallrider kids too. So, I don't know if you can hear me in this recording or not. I might have to change the volume of my voice. The Wallrider has turned into a jackhammer, it seems. Where you meet Brother Martin and Father Martin outside, and the Wallrider comes out, you're supposed to get run around and go through the place. And he was chasing me, and I walked into this doghouse to hide. And I started hearing a noise from outside the doghouse, and I was like, oh, maybe it's just the rain. Because, you know, when you're in here, that's what it sounds like. It just blends in. You come out. See this guy running, let's go. Walk up to the Wallrider, see what it is. Oh, that snapped him out of it already. I bet the Wallrider can't park here. I bet I can't either. I don't know what just happened. He gave up. I guess that's where I'm gonna end the video, because I don't have anything else important to show you. But I thought that was important to record. Alright, catch you next time.